spoke to those folks across the street, retired teacher. She let me know pretty much all these people are long-term homeowners, every one of them. A lot of retired doctors, not doctors, I'm sorry, school teachers. She really painted a good portrait of this neighborhood. Notice there were some loose shingles on the roof. Very nice open area. Big fenced in backyard. Single car. Washer dryer. So far, so good. BR bathroom 1. It's very strange. House is very clean. Clean and dated. Three bedroom, two full bath, living room, dining room, den, kitchen, a lot of flex space.